with a head load. A moonlit silhouette, a weeping willow. Sweat keeps my pillow wet. Get up, embracing the pillowcase as I whisper her name. While I'm pacing back and forth till I see footprints, it's becoming a nuisance. Now this is just nonsense. It's been about a week since I've been involved with her, and already I feel that I'm in love with her. I lie down and at the clock I peek, I realize that I've got no sleep. Cause of the simple fact, her face is in my mind. It has me in love, and the love I'm blind. I never felt this way for a girl so quick and all. I write her name on the bedroom wall to remind myself of the way I feel. And to me, you're everything. We'll embrace, emotions will sing a symphony of love to my sweet thing. Erotic emotions while you lie next to me in a bed of silk, just us two. I move a little closer, may I touch you? But a simple touch quickly becomes a clutch. As I hold you tighter, I get the sudden rush. Loving how you bite me, squeeze me so tightly. In the world of lust is where you invite me. Bodies caressing, chest against chest, and feelings of love is what I'm confessing. Muscles will tighten, your legs will start clamping around my waist as the sheets get dampened. In the heat of passion, sweat drips like rain. Feels so good, but it brings such pain. Each other we're tasting, fingers are tracing marks of pleasure down my spine. I find a waste of time in a fantasy. Now tell me, can it be because of you? I'm on the brink of insanity. I call you over to only find you're sleepless. I hope you feel the same way, girl. I can't keep this dream of mine. I'll give it a try, and if I succeed, then you will be my sweet thing.